Auto technology encompasses pretty much the entire vehicle, how all the systems integrate, how they work. We teach four basic core areas of ASE, which is automotive service excellence.
It's so much fun. All the hands-on, the teachers, the students, like my class, we're all buddies.
It's gonna be a hands-on experience. It's gonna be every single day, so we're gonna come in ready to come into the shop.
A typical day, we come into the classroom for about 30 minutes to an hour, and then we get our safety gear on and we come down into the shop.
We get a project, sometimes we're assigned something like a car, and we have to do a certain thing on it, or we have to tear down the motor, or we have a project of our own.
In the classes, we cover anything from the front bumper to the back bumper, going over engines, we go over brakes, maintenance, steering, and suspension.
I've always loved cars since I was a kid, so I feel like that's what's pushed me, but once I saw this program and I saw what it could offer me, I was like, why not?
It's giving me a lot of benefits. Like, right now, this is a college, basically a college class right now.
We call it auto technology, and so everyone thinks of mechanics or an auto technician. However, there's plenty of other opportunities. We can work at the parts department. We could work up to service manager, service writer. You could even work up, work your way up to a general manager of a dealership, or you could go into the insurance world and be an adjuster for insurance.
So I just brought in my own car. It is 31 years old. I just brought it in yesterday, and they're allowing us to bring our own cars in, work on them, fix them up.
We have all the different auto groups coming here. Bomarito, Dave Sinclair, Lou Fuse have all visited the school.
We also prep and take the ASE certification test, which is the industry standard tests, so that the students can leave with certifications when they're done with the program.
If you want to become a mechanic and you want to have a higher step than everyone else who was like saying doing this from college, this is what tech provides you. Because I feel like now that I've joined this program, I have something to take with me when I go to a trade college.
If you have the extra hours, you might as well take it because it's a whole new place to learn. They bus you from your school. You don't have to waste gas. It's nice. It also just gives you a different place to think with your hands, not with your head.
It's just a really good place. It's a really good atmosphere. You make a lot of friends easy.
If you had the opportunity to come here, I recommend it to almost everyone that comes in. It's such a fun program.